I don't know if you can see this, but I just highlighted my hair brown. I think it looks kind of good. I don't know. So I'll be leaving for the airport today. My flight to KL is at 8 o'clock. We'll be stopping over at London, and then we'll be driving over to Bristol for the first leg of the university tours. So right now it's like around 4 o'clock, and I'm not doing much. Just waiting for time to pass by. I've done most of my packing already, so that's about it. I'm kind of excited. It's showtime.
outside.
I'm a window seat.
Give me a passport.
Yeah.
Have you played like
that? Oh,
yeah. Probably when you arrive in September, I was LC in the first year, sort of introductory sociology in the first year.
Actually, I flew all the way from Malaysia.
Oh, today?
Yeah. No, I arrived yesterday.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Have you been to Bristol before?
No, it's my first time.
Welcome to Bristol. Unfortunately, I can't say much about the weather. This is pretty typical.
I love cold weather.
You do?
Yeah, because I lived in Malaysia and Australia my whole life.
Yeah.
It's just hot.
Yeah,
hot every day.
Right.
I hate it.
It won't be terribly cold here, but it'll get certainly colder than Malaysia and Australia.
Yeah, I'm used to like cold weather because I travel a lot as a kid.
Yeah. Oh, good. So are you gonna kind of do the circuit, visit other universities as
yeah,
well?
Yeah, I'm flying off to Glasgow tomorrow.
Oh right, okay.
Yeah.
Good. Well, that's great. And have you been to England before?
Yes. I have family here in London.
Oh, okay.
Actually.
Alright, good. Yeah. So foreign and strange.
Yeah.
Thank you.
the deaths of people that we lost in the war room.
There's about 455 students and university officials from the
world.
And
librarians was over there, and it's currently